I grew up near Kentucky's Mount Zion, and all that there was small cemetery. I wanted nothing more than be able to walk to the store. And now I don't live there, but there's too many stores, some apartments, and it's a no-go. And I wonder, what do they do with the bodies? And I wonder, what do they do with the bodies? SuSqUeHaNnA. Oh, SuSqUeHaNnA. Oh, SuSqUeHaNnA. Oh, SuSqUeHaNnA. Behind my house where I hiked and climbed and played, where I ditched this noisy century or hid from the decade. My home thought it said it'd be updated, forced into the grid, looks like funny pages. With every trace of light seemed confined within a frame, the faces move from day to day, strips all look the same, and the punchlines are resoundingly unfunny. For those trapped in the architecture of easy money, and I feel like this will all come to no good. Kids who populate the cul-de-sacs will never know what stood beneath their cookie-cutter homes. Fields and streams and woods will sit in cars and wait for more to drive them out of this boring neighborhood. Oh, SuSqUeHaNnA. Oh, SuSqUeHaNnA. Oh, SuSqUeHaNnA. Oh, SuSqUeHaNnA. And I wonder, what do they do with the bodies? And I wonder, what do they do with the bodies?